Yes.
So, tell us about our
Okay, so episode. Our next performer is Dr. Jonathan Moore from the Biology Department. Dr. Moore will be performing a song called Paciencia y Fe, which is in Spanish and also, I believe, in English? Yes, so Dr. Moore has been teaching in the Department of Biology for several years now. He's been singing his whole life, and he's minored in music performance at VCU. So we got an alum, right? Okay. And so a little bit about this song, a bit of background. It is from the Tony Award-winning Broadway musical, In the Heights.
Yes,
and it takes place during the present day in Washington Heights. That is set in Manhattan, New York City. So he will be portraying Abuela Claudia, who is the matriarch of the neighborhood in which the musical is set. So, and then also there has been a lottery that has just been won, and nobody knows who is the winner. So that's a little mystery to set you guys up. All right, give it up for our final performer,
and here I stay.